Google's Honeycomb tablet OS is finally here, and the Motorola XOOM is the first device we've got our hands on that runs the latest version of Android. The good news, all your existing Android apps will run on Honeycomb. The bad news, all your existing Android apps will run on Honeycomb. Step outside the bundled apps that have been optimized for the larger screen, and apps like Facebook and Twitter will start to look a little lost on that huge display. Luckily, there are third-party developers to jump in and fill the void. That's if you can find them, as there isn't a dedicated Honeycomb section on Android Market, so you'll need to do quite a bit of digging. But they are out there if you look long enough. Tweetcomb, for example, provides a proper tablet-sized interface on your Twitter, and Friendcaster will pretty up your Facebook for the big screen. With a price tag almost identical to an equivalent iPad 2, the decision really depends on whether you're an Apple or Google fan, and whether you're happy to wait for the software market to catch up a little bit before you can make the most of your shiny new tablet.
Love Frackulous? Subscribe in iTunes at www.frackulous.com/iTunes.